into the tunnel, and you have to make as many formations as they give you. Is in 30 seconds, and the person who does the most goes with it.
Mental discipline that it takes to be able to compete and to remember the formations that they give you is crazy. It's so easy to mind block. So there's a lot of mental preparation that goes along with all the physical training that they do to actually learn how to fly your body. I mean, if you watch first-time tunnel flyers, they are kicking and flailing in there. But Chase goes in there and he can walk the walls, he can do a Superman, he can pretty much do anything he wants. And I think for him, a 12-year-old teenage boy, no boundaries is probably what's most appealing to him.